arms today. First, I'm gonna club with my opposite hand, or opposite lead leg hand. So I'm right-legged. So I'm gonna club with my left hand right here. Then I'm coming with my right hand. So I get in. The reason I do this is so I, if I reach with my lead leg hand, it leaves me vulnerable, and gives the guy a better chance to get in on my leg. So again, club with non-dominant side, and then come in, club with your dominant side once you get in, and then I'm gonna be coming in, pressuring, and see when I'm head-to-head here, I'm tight and I can't really pull, so I'm gonna give a little bump with my elbow, and then my hand and my right hand and left hand are gonna be squeezing. Left hand's on the tricep, right hand's on the back of the head. And I'm gonna be coming down with my legs too, not just my arms, my whole body, and pulling this right leg back. So again, non-dominant side, dominant side, pull the left hand to the tricep, elbow bump, pull, and then work your go behind.